girl a-runnin' in a group. She had a high-speed motor in a 44 coupe. She had a racing cam and a Super George. Look at Buddy, hot rod at large. She's a hot rod. She's a hot rod. She's my hot rod.
AM 1420, 95.1 FM, WIMS, Talk of the South Shore. The man who on Wednesday evenings comes alive. I can't believe, as I talked to your executive producer of many, many years yesterday, and I said, dude, how does it feel that this is your final show with Big George? And I think he's bummed out in a weird way, but we wish him continued success as he does another journey in life for him and his wonderful, lovely wife and his baby.
We're all bummed out, but you know what? Life goes on. We'll be there. It'll
yes.
be fine.
Absolutely agree. So Big George the Car Guy, Wednesday evenings, 5 p.m. WIMS, 6 p.m. WHFB, and then an encore presentation, Saturday mornings, 10 a.m. WIMS, 11 a.m. WHFB. Talk to me, my friend, about just getting into spring and summer and some of the cool stuff we'll be chatting about coming up this week on Big George the Car Guy.
Well, let me just tell you, when it turned April 1st, one thing came to my mind, Blue Top Drive-In. This is when all the party starts, boys. Every weekend now is going to be a ball. I can't wait to get over there and just enjoy myself and just dig out the hot rods and the cool music and the cool cars. And it's going to be great.
Yeah, you know, this past weekend I saw Mark from Region Rides put up a bunch of picks for the Doc that is a big supporter of your show, and we'll talk about that in a second. But, man, did they have a nice turnout, a blues jam this past weekend in the Lake County area. And I know that you are all over Lakeport or LaPorte County, Illinois, Indiana, Michigan, with car shows. You're always making a difference with Big George and your team, Big George the Car Guy, 928 Car Guys. Talk about that, because I know that's fun, and I know there are so many great clubs
well,
in and around our backyard.
They had a great show there this last Saturday at Sunday, Crown Point.
Yep.
It was just great. The Docs put on, and they had some real exotic cars there.
Absolutely.
A Duesenberg, a Bugatti. My God. The thing was just fantastic, the show they put on. I wanted to be there, but I'm sitting up with a Chia will be obeyed, has been under the weather now. She's much better these days, and she's going to get this cold that's going around, I guess, has got her, but she'll be fine. And now I got to start getting out and get around.
Alex on our station's been off for 4 days now, 4 business days, not just 4 days. So, you know, handful of days last week through the weekend. Dave up at WHFB called me, has no voice whatsoever today. And so I told him to take off. It's really weird and rampant what's running around. Especially a lot of people are affected by the allergies. It's not so much they're sick, but it's this weird weather and the changing of seasons. And I know a lot of people that get, you know, ear problems, throat problems. You know what I'm saying?
Everybody's been sicker than a dog. It's just, it gets a hold of you and just coughing and sneezing and just feverish. And
I get it. Yeah. Well, I will tell you, I think of spring because I've seen a lot of convertibles out there already. I've seen a lot of boats.
Oh, yeah.
I'm telling you.
I love it. I love it.
So do
man.
I.
That should be your next vehicle. Get a Maserati convertible.
You know what, dude? If I had your money, I might do it. So you just never
if
know.
If I had your money, I'd burn mine. Come
Whoa.
On.
Whoa. I saw Tracy Morgan.
First wire doesn't have a chance, Rick.
Tracy Morgan, the wonderful actor and comedian, was on the TV, and he was doing an interview with Willie Geist, and he was chatting about his horrific crash where he almost died. He was talking about that, but they were going through all of his roles, and one of the roles that they had him, you know, talking about was the one where he had all this money taped to him, and he's like, what, do I have a problem? What do you mean I have a problem? And it's just that, as soon as you said that, was the first image that I went to, was him having dollar bills, $10 bills, 20s, and hundreds strapped all over his body, you know? And that's you, Big George.
A coat of many colors.
Yes, absolutely.
Hey, I got a story this week, a sad story. But I got to keep repeating this to our listeners and our good friends out there with their ears on, because let me tell you, Takata Airbag claimed another victim. That makes 16 in the United States that they know of. That was in June. It was a car wreck of an 02, a 2002 Honda Civic. It's, 17 years old?
Wow.
And they finally got done with the investigation last week and said this man would be alive today if the Takata airbag hadn't turned into a grenade and killed him.
Yeah. That's crazy. So you're going to be talking about
16.
That. That's crazy. That is crazy.
That's nuts. That's just nuts.
I'm going to throw this out there. Speaking of Big George, today's the last show with George in the way his Lansing studios look and forever will be different. Coming up in about 3 to 4 weeks, because George will be doing his show over here at WIMS for both radio stations coming up starting next week. And then surprise, surprise, new digs, new studios, new engineering, and all kinds of fun stuff. And I'm really looking forward to your backdrop, because I am so excited for people to see some of your memorabilia is just killer. In fact, George and I were going back and forth. Should he do it at his shop or should he do it at his studio? I love both. And they're both just ever so cool with your memorabilia and your treasures, man. So I'm looking forward to that. Are you most excited about the new studios coming up down the road, or what?
I'm terrible excited. I really am. I've got some other things going. I'm gonna rob Peter to pay Paul and bring a few memorabilia from the shop and put them here on the wall. And then I'm gonna switch things around. It's gonna be very nice when I'm done.
You know, I'm there for you, young man. You know. I would be more than happy to help you out. So just all you got to do is pick up the phone and say, Federighi, get your butt over here. You know how strong I am. You know, I can pick up anything.
Yes, I do.
Hello. But anyways, I'm looking forward to that. And by the way, I wanted to ask you, speaking of Mark and Region Rides, I wanted to talk about the new article and the new month. We're inside April, obviously. So what do we got rolling?
I want everybody to pick this month up. This is probably one of my better articles, and it's something that's near and dear to my heart right now. And that is the effect of electric and autonomous driving on you and I.
Wow.
The general person, and the things that are going to change in our life.
Cool.
And it's going to change, Rick. This is
I know.
Like nothing you've ever seen before. This is more than an industrial revolution. This is a complete makeover of the automobile world.
Well, listen, I so look forward to seeing you not only in the next couple of days, but of course, next week here in the facilities. Alex Bassett will be at Master Controls. Jackie Beisel on the Facebook Live. Thank you to the years of service to Tim Saldana. And check out the final show with Tim coming up tomorrow, Wednesday, here on WIMS, WHFB. You can scope it out on Facebook Live, and looking forward to the new, your new digs and all the upgrades. So keep up the great work, George.
Thanks, buddy.
See you soon.
Rock on.
Rock on. All right, there's my buddy. George, AM 1420, 95.1 FM, WIMS, Michigan City, a Girard Media Company, streaming live at WIMSradio.com.